Remember to invert the can and clean it out between coats. This will avoid any product hardening in the dip tube.